shadow on the south side bandits. I step in this presence, I step in for reverence. Foot and gang, bandits and lies. Temporary piece of treasure, soaking the devil, tied up at devils. I'm so trapped in this lane, no stripping others. Got some brothers back in the back. Like a wild horse, by a bucket chest. All real, taking their tentacles. I'm so turned, I'm radical. And a little quick meth, meth, meth.
Good people, man. This your good buddy, Street Getter Rubber Zilla, man. We have exclusive Sundays, man. We going up the strong way, man. We got the one and only Big Chris in the building.
What's up,
New King?
What's up, y'all?
Hey, man. Listen, man. Good to have you in the building, man. Shouts out, man. I see you out there representing the kingdom to the fullest.
Yes, sir.
Hey, man. Tell the people who you is.
Yeah, I'm Big Chris, the evangelist. I got started seriously doing music when I was about 15, started doing it for the Lord, you know, when I received the personal prophecy.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? So, you know, been on this thing ever since.
Amen. Amen.
Been having fun, been getting some success.
Amen. 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 Yeah. I see you working, man. I see you got a hot track with 1K. Then I see you got Westside on that thing,
West End Charlotte,
man. So I see you definitely moving in the kingdom, man. Since you've been doing, how long you been doing your journey for? How long?
Since I was 15.
Amen. So 15, you've been planting the harvest is great, but the workers are few.
That's it.
You know what I'm saying? So shouts out to Big Chris, man. Tell the people where you from.
Really metro Atlanta area.
Okay, A-Town bound. You know what I'm saying? Is it City Slicker?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, man, it is City Slicker, man. You already know what the business is, man. Every Sunday we do this, we always like to do something to show appreciation for the artist, man. You know what I'm saying? So, since you've been pushing the gospel in the streets and evangelism, what do you think is best to reach the people as far as evangelism?
I think part of it is this music.
Amen.
Going out there, getting what we do is effective.
Amen.
You know, because we're not coming off judgmental, we're not coming off holier than God.
Amen.
And, you know, some of the stuff that when people come into church, you know, they wall us up when it comes to us.
Right.
They don't have that wall up.
Right. Right.
They see that we of their ilk.
Amen. Yeah. Amen. I like what Paul said. Paul said he became all things for all people because he was about reaching people. You know what I'm saying? So a lot of times we don't realize, man, you know, we serve a God that don't change, but he got different ways that he do promote the gospel.
That's it.
It ain't the way. Like, some people, if it ain't that old school gospel like it used to be back in the day, they don't want to receive it. You know what I'm saying? But ain't nothing like getting crunk for Jesus. You know what I'm saying? Amen. 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 So, you know, it's a blessing to have you in the building. We've been trying to get this thing together for a minute. I told him, man, come on up to the exclusive. You know what I'm saying? Before we crank the show up, we do an interview, man, get the people, you know, time to, you know, get they. They flowers in. You know what I'm saying? Absolutely. How did you come across doing the track with 1K and West End Shout? How that came about?
Well, it started, I was on the MARTA training and I was just freestyling a little bit. I just started, you know, just playing with some words, and then right from the jump, I had ran into West End Shout a couple times, different events and stuff.
Okay,
and
okay.
Right from the jump, I was like, this dude, I see how he perform. He'll take off his shirt. He'll be jumping around stage. He'll be real wild with it.
Like, okay.
You know West End, he go in.
Right.
So I'm sitting up there, I'm like, this cat gotta be on this song. I knew it right from the jump.
Amen.
And then I was like, it was a plan from the jump to have 1K few. I've been knowing him for a long time.
Okay.
You know, Free Life. I was like, I always wanted to do a song with him. So I'm like, West End, Shawty, and 1K few both gotta be on this song.
Amen.
So,
amen.
You know, it made it do what it do.
Amen. That's a blessing.
Open it up for that to happen.
Man, one thing about the Creator, man, he will make a way. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. You might not even know how that thing gonna turn out, man. You know what I'm saying? But just believing and pushing and trusting, you know what I'm saying? You always see a good outcome. You know what I'm saying? With this music, for me, you know, when I came into the gospel and spreading the word, one thing I wanted to do was let people know that it was cool to serve God. That's you know true. What I'm saying? Mm-hmm. You know, what's one of the main things you want to let people know, like?
Well, just to piggyback off of that point, I want to let them know that you can be cool and still serve God. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? You could be crunk for Christ.
Amen.
You could be turned for his name.
Amen.
You know what I'm saying?
Amen.
You don't have to be silent and be a believer. You know what I'm saying? You
right.
don't have to. Being a Christian don't mean that you can't be human.
Amen. So facts.
So that's one of my main messages.
Amen. Hey, that's where the business is, man. But you know, we already going up strong. Where can we look more to expect from you in the upcoming future?
Well, I'm gonna keep putting together this album, and you know, we'll be pushing some stuff this upcoming year, 2023, going real hard with, you know.
Amen.
Shows, all this stuff.
Amen. Well, we definitely we got some shows coming up. We definitely want to keep you tapped in. You know, we need some kingdom representatives. You know what I'm saying? That ain't scared to come into the places where a lot of people say they ain't supposed to be in. You know what I'm saying? You know, how y'all gonna tell me where I'm supposed to be? You know what I'm saying? So, man, it's definitely a blessing having you come out here rocking with me, man. It's the Psychic Talk Podcast. Ain't the exclusive, man. We have on Memorial Drive, 2439, man. We going up. This is the it's the independent artist event where we not only give out prizes, we try to set it up for the artists to come out here and make them some money or earn some money.
Yes,
see, a lot of people don't know it's a difference between making money and earning money.
Yes.
See, when you make money, you sometimes don't value that stuff like that. But when you earn that money and you bring a service to somebody, man, yeah, well, that money can continually flow. You know what I'm saying? So that's what we do around here, man. So tell the people where they can find you. You know what I'm saying? Where they can find you from your Instagram, or where they can find some of the good music you got.
Oh, absolutely. So I'm on IG, Big Chris the Evangelist. My IG is Big Chris 404. That's on Twitter and Instagram. And also for the music, you can always Google Big Chris the Evangelist. All my stuff will pop up. All the songs, the EP, Take the City, all that'll pop up.
Amen. So y'all got it right here, man. We at Exclusive Sundays, man. We going up. This is the spot where artists appreciation is all the time, man. Shouts out to everybody that's tapping in, man. Y'all make sure y'all follow Big Chris on all sites. Let go!